and I see my Maker's face. I'll stand forever in the light of His amazing grace.